everybody, welcome to my channel and thank you that you're watching my videos. And Scorpio, happy birthday if you are Scorpio and also enjoy here the videos. When we think about Scorpio, then we think about death, about passion, about reincarnation, about birth and rebirth and all that very, very intense themes, emotions. We had two new moons in October, and the last new moon that was at the end of October, that was in the 8th degree of Scorpio. So that could be maybe the case for you guys, for one more and less for the other maybe. So we are of course different, we all. Maybe really intense things and really stuff that we were not really watching at came really onto the surface. What is very, very good, because where does change begin? It starts within ourselves to manifest in the outer world. Have fun with your forecast for November.
I was buying roses for you, and I have the feeling that this is really the flower for Scorpios. The red, really this deep, deep, dark red is so much passion on it, and you can really get hurt by a rose too. So this is not only this red flower, there's also the green and a rose can be dangerous as well. And the Scorpio sign is also the symbol of the root chakra. The root chakra symbolizes really our life force, the life energy, also sexuality, providing ourselves and the family, and money as well. Really this force to live, right? The energy to live and to create. And when we really work properly with this energy, we can really build up the energy to every chakra above and really use it to manifest whatever we actually want when we are patient and when we keep on doing the work.
My dear Scorpio, so this is the Tarotscope only for you, for your birthday. This is your time from the 1st till the 10th of November. What is happening? We have here your health and your well-being and your fitness, wellness, everything that's just related to your body, to your health. And we have here some sadness. Maybe this is just related to your psyche, or you are just very, very sad, or even a little bit depressed. And this is a general reading, so that could be that everybody feels the tendency to be sad. Some of you have maybe really a serious depression, but not everybody, of course. And you know, the polarity I mean between white and black can be so there can be so many gray tones there, of course, too, right? Shades of gray. Okay, I don't know, this was unconscious for the sign of Scorpio. So I don't want to mention all the cliches, but you know what I mean. I got here some extra cards for you, and I am going to shuffle them, and I'm gonna do it blindly here. And you know, the death, oh my gosh, this is just on the head, okay? And this is not upright, and every card, which is just will just change the meaning. So I mean, when the death is here, not upright, then it's not that bad. It's just, so it's also a little bit showtime with Scorpio. I think your sign is really the most interesting of all signs. So then it's really, really cool for me and funny for me to polarize here a little bit too. Good. So these are your extra cards, and they are shuffled. Now I have the feeling that this is correct. I'm gonna put them in that I can really pick them blindly. Good. So what about the people who have some serious health issues? Yeah, that can just be that you are so much doubtful and so much in your mind and so much sorrowing and have insecurities about that and anxieties that it actually gives you very sad feelings. That could be also that some of you
get criticized, or you criticizing the doctors in a way. And that could be that it could be a little bit hard for you in the first 10 days, but there are only 10 days, okay. For the rest of you, that could be just sadness or depression or anything like that. With your work, maybe you are here very careful, or you have to be careful with your money or just with people surrounding you, but you know, the money is actually safe. And it could be that you act even too careful here. But do you have any reason to be so careful with your money?
Yeah, maybe there is some gossip in the firm. Maybe, you know, the morality of the firm is not really the best here.
And maybe your strength is here a little bit blocked, or somebody's trying to block you, and you have the feeling that you really have to take care of your money. What about your money? Your money looks here quite good. I have the feeling, because I also did the German and the Polish video, and this is really a blockage here. With the other videos, there were people, but here there is maybe really like some blockage, and the blockage could be from people or anything. But I have the feeling, whatever it might be, you are financially safe, and maybe this card is also saying that it's very good that you are so careful. Yeah? Because there are also people surrounding you, which could be not so nice, but to this topic I will come. Here are all the projects that you are doing aside that could be extra work for extra money for some of you. For some of you, that could be some artistic project. Maybe you are an artist, or you work creatively with your creativity as well, or you do it as a hobby. Okay, that could be also the possibilities. Or you do charity work and help with your work without getting paid. Or you give your money to some firms, or just to people who are just providing poor people or children or anything like that, or animals. Yeah. Okay, what about the extra work and extra money for you guys? Maybe this is not so interesting for you to have an extra job here, because I have the feeling that with your money is actually okay and safe when you make it safe. Maybe that could be also with the money that you have the opportunity to make your money even more safe throughout phones or any kind of proposals from your bank or stuff like that. Okay, that could be also a possibility that you will have a date or any kind of meeting with somebody from the bank, or any kind of people who actually know what to do with your money. That could be also the case, but you have to be careful in everything. Yeah, that's also. What about the artists? The artists. It could be that a lot of fans and people who really like your work, that really, really like your work here. And that could be that you will have here some letters or anything like that. But I feel that for some of you, or for a lot of you, that it's more on the base of a hobby, not so much professional. Okay, that could be for some of you, or just for people who that resonates this video with. Okay. Yeah. And what about the charity workers? Oh. You have to take care that the institution here is so that you can trust it or not. That could be really some people that you have to test them and really take care where your money goes. That could be also that you have to take care here. Okay, what about your love life? You are afraid. Oh my gosh. Maybe you don't have all the information here and you are afraid, because there must be some clarity in here. But what about the single ladies?
Yeah, you don't feel safe. You just don't feel safe in your love life. And you're doubting. And do you have any reason to doubt? Yeah, because the partners you meet, they could be that they want to play a little bit and not really something serious.
If you play with them, I don't know, you know, that's a little bit like maybe you wish something deeper. If you don't, if you want to play, actually you can have here some, you know, some flirting or something. But I don't see the chances to get deeper. Okay? This is just general. General just for the single man.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, the double moon. And I have the feeling that this card actually was on the other side. Okay? I just threw it now here. But I had the feeling in my hand that it's really upside down. I don't know, guys. I have the feeling, and also the Polish and the German people, have you some blockages in this area? And maybe you have to check out here what is the issue, and why are you meeting people who actually doesn't fit to you. This is just that what's coming here. Maybe you have to wait a little. We can check out what will be later. This video is just for everybody who is in an English speaking area. Okay, for example, America, England, and so. And when you, for example, somebody from Poland, and you live in America, then you have to check out. Do you have more affinity to the country where you live now, or to your country where you come from? Okay, so this is just a little bit like that, because the extra cards are here different. The Polish and the German videos, they were quite similar. Okay, so the tendencies were really very similar here, but you know, the word is big, and that's why I'm doing it different always. Okay, so think single man, and now we have the ones who are in a marriage or coupled, and that could be if you had a crisis or something, that you will maybe not even really come out of the crisis, but maybe it doesn't bother you so much anymore. And maybe you give up. You just give up the discussions. Just give up to discuss. Maybe just accept it how it is. And I have the feeling that this is a feeling like being just
like dead. I don't know. Just like I cannot even, like, resignation, and just stay in this marriage or in this relationship. For some of you, this is a general reading, please. Yeah, ascendant and moon sign, please too. Watch them too. I have the feeling that it's like with this couples in a marriage, or just who are just very long time together. It's like, okay, we are now here, we just live it and point,
and I don't want to discuss anymore. Nothing will ever change. A resignation. Yeah, this is in the first 10 days. That's what I see. You have to take care of the people surrounding you. They can steal your wallet, they can lie here.
You really have to check out with whom you're together. Maybe this is also with your, in your love life, it's not positive. You have to take care. This is what I am just getting here.
And what will be from the 10th to the 20th of November in your health and your well-being, fitness, we have here the Hermit. And I have the feeling that it would be a very, very good tip for you all to really meditate. The cards are really saying, meditate. Okay? I don't want to pull here extra cards, you know what I mean? Because we all know that meditation is a very, very great tool to really improve your health. And when we really breathe in the light, when we really, really clean and clear our chakras, we can, there are so many methods nowadays. You can just go in, yeah, and just click on a YouTube video with a guided meditation. You can just imagine that you just meditate over nothing, and when thoughts are coming, you can just let them pass by. Okay, so meditation has so many different faces and phases too. I'm sorry for my English, but I really, really feel that everything will improve when you meditate. And this is what the card is basically saying to you all. This is, I don't want to pull here extra cards, because I think this is so, so clear. And the Hermit is a very positive card, I must say that.
And maybe this is also very, very good when you have time alone to really clear your emotions and really feel emotions. When we really honestly feel our emotions and really, yeah, let the tears flow, and then everything can just cleanse and heal at least. Then we have here the workspace, work and money. Okay, Queen Ariel, that could be that we are very, very safe here with money, or we just feel like queens or kings on the throne. Wow.
But okay, are there maybe some more information about money? Yeah, we can really trust that here. We can trust that maybe we are very motivated about that topic. We do that, everything that our money is growing here. And I have the feeling that with money, it is very cool for you here. Okay. And then we have here
The project that you are doing aside. You know what I mean? Those different things here. And I see a lot of arguing maybe, okay? This is just a general card which is lying here. What about when you are an artist? Oh, broken heart. What about with your talent or your stuff you are doing here? Maybe some persons are here involved. Some persons are here involved. And maybe you don't trust yourself. This is just something that I get here. That you just don't trust your abilities. And and maybe the people, they're just like judging or something like that and kind of break your heart or so. But I have the feeling that you have really trust yourself. And everything will be okay then when you just trust your talent. Yeah, this is just what comes in my mind. You have to keep on working, but I swear after a while, everything will really flourish here. This is what I'm getting from the cards for you. And what about when you give money away or something or just help others? Are the institutions good enough that you put your feet in? Yeah, that's okay. You can just trust the persons actually, but I want to have some more. Yeah, it's a very good organization. And a very stable one. Mm-hmm. If you are in an organization or you do something on your own, okay? This is just, that's just green light for all that stuff. Then we have here your love life. Oh my gosh, something will just come to an end. Okay, that could be also not so, but yeah, no. I just pull some cards. I mean, when you are a single lady. Okay.
That could just be that you are the winner over your own negative emotions and behaviors.
It's a lot of self-discipline. That could be just a thing. That you are like, I just really would like to improve here. Maybe not be so jealous anymore. Or maybe not have so many doubts anymore. And maybe not eating so much cake anymore. to feel more attractive. I mean, you know what I mean. This is just, I'm kidding a little bit. But issues could be several ones. But you can have your good chances, actually. But I have the feeling that you first will end something. That could be a bad behavior. Or it could be also a bad behavior by being attracted, I'm sorry, to the wrong kind of man. Okay, you will end here something, and when you end something, and will just end from one day after, on one day, it will just make boom, and the issue or anything like that will be gone. That can be also like, I mean, when I stopped smoking, I just knew I have to stop it today, and never smoke again. I'm not the type that just smokes like 5 cigarettes per day. I mean, now in the spiritual field, cigarettes are just done. Actually, they are. I mean, I feel so. But, you know, this is just the thing, like, you do it, and bam, you take the decision. You are taking the decision and something, and you will win the game. And you will have all the best opportunities for your life, because you just did the step here. This is just very cool.
For healing and for happiness.
You will end some toxic stuff, that you are free for the right partners. This is very nice. Transformation. The best way, being a Scorpio, to transformate something to the positive and to really cut something and really end something. This is the death and rebirth process, which is positive on the Scorpio sign. Congratulations. That's what I see in that.
Aha, we have some other people too. the single man. Okay, there are...
You know what? I see his depressions in any kind of anxieties, but I see, guys, that you step out of it.
New partners, this is something I don't see here. But I have the feeling that here you're also like maybe cutting, being depressed or being sad, or also like... psychology, yeah, just emotional stuff here. Okay, but new partners I don't see, but I see that you step out of something.
What about the coupled ones and those who are married? Freedom or just good feelings on one hand, and the love. Okay, maybe somebody stops smoking and, you know, whatever. Yeah. Or just children move out. But there's just something happening immediately here with you guys. And you step out of a crisis too. This is a very nice rebirth process for you guys, I guess. This is healing for actually all of you, how I see it here. And we have here the people surrounding you. Oh, they are heartbroken, yeah? If they're friends or family, maybe you can help them in a way. They can just be everywhere here. Okay, that could be also old lovers or any kind of people here that could be also who are sad in a way. Okay. It could be also that you know couples that they're arguing and they're sad. Or your children are sad because of something else. That might be not always be something really, be something that's also just your issue or something. That could be just issues from other people. But sometimes the cards are really fitting together with the other cards. That's why I just have them here lying, but I don't see always something in them, okay? All right, so we have here from the 20th till the end of November, the star, how you're feeling physically and emotionally, and you have really a reason to hope for your future, because whatever you might have here as an issue or something, or maybe no issue, whatever, if there are depressions or whatever, or physical issues, you really have a reason to hope, because the future looks very good for you when you keep on doing just the good behavior in your health, okay? So this is just a message for you all, guys. I mean, every Scorpio is different. Of course, those who actually have more problems, the healing will be maybe just in this frame where you're moving, of course. I don't see any wonders, but you have the really the possibility to really heal from anything what there is, if this then tomorrow, this future, or in 10 years. This is just the case. This is just, it just depends. But there is really a reason to hope. Okay, just general for Scorpio now. And we have here the work, and so I have the feeling that you're overwhelmed with work, overwhelmed with everything, just too much work going on here. What about your money? You know, I'm pulling them blindly here, those cards. I was shuffling them very well. Always when I do a new video, I'm shuffling here. Maybe you're overwhelmed because of the family, or you have to pay for your family. It could be also the case. You have to maybe pay for your older mother, old mother, or anybody in your family. That could be really the case here. And this payments here could be also just here also, because this is just the Queen of Pentacles. We have here her with a family. This is also saying that maybe it was once your family and now it's just all only payments. I don't know. This is just what I'm getting here. And this is here, again, the Queen of Pentacles. I mean, I'm working with the Dorian Virtue Angel Tarot. The cards are just bought here in the German place, you know, where people are just talking German. Now I'm in Switzerland here, and everything's written in German. But of course, the pictures of Dorian Virtue, they're all over the world the same. So, and she is also, she actually have the traditional tarot as a base for these cards, and this is just the same as the Queen of Pentacles, okay? And here we have the Queen of Pentacles, and could be that you have actually have to pay something for a family member or for children or anything like that, okay? Or they just need your help. And it could be also that this family, we are still on, I'm just mention again from the 10th to the 20th. Okay, because I guess that this is really fitting together, and now I understand the meaning better. Maybe they really have problems and they have a broken heart here, they're crying, okay, and you have to help them here. Yeah. And now it's this could be that with the money you feel like overwhelmed here, or just with extra work to actually get the payments here. But there is some money, okay? You will have enough. This is just
also the point. And this is really the beginning to have a lot of money more in the future. And you feel that the future will be good. Also in this case.
Yeah. That's what I see also in general very much. So you have high hopes. This is also like your psyche, your emotional well-being is just very hopeful. But the star would not be the star if those hopes were just stupid. This is just realistic also. General reading, okay guys. Check out your ascendant and your moon sign too. We have here in the projects, yeah.
Wow, there were a lot of people involved, okay? Here again is somebody. What about your, let's say, extra money if you would like to earn some more? Yeah, there are more illusions, wishes that you find something or earn something, but I don't see any extra money.
Maybe this guy is also a blockage in a way and is what about this guy? Extra money. Yeah. He's not really a friend. I have the feeling that he's actually quite mean or something. I don't know. I never interpret the King of Swords as mean. This is the King of Swords. We got the King of Swords here. I'm also doing the reading. This is with three card decks if you're new to my channel. So these are my tarot cards here. This is the Rider-Waite tarot here. And this is Dorian Virtue Angel tarot, yeah? And there are so many card decks on the market of tarot, and you know, there are so many artists and people who are just making their own pictures to it and so. And now I just chose the pictures from the internet just and printed them out. And this is just, I learned a lot from it, and I worked on them like for one whole week, and that was really a pleasure. Because when they were done, it just really felt like everything was falling on in the place, how it should be. Gordon Greco here as the King of Swords, yeah, a very, very, yeah, intelligent man, but you know, not really social or anything like that. They can be also quite mean, those King of Swords. They are not always, yeah, but they are just very logical thinkers, very studied guys, intellectual, you know. These are just the characteristic of King of Swords, and sometimes, not always when the King of Swords is just there, but sometimes they can just use also their intelligence, yeah? This is just, that can be different. Just depends which cards are also lying there. And we have here really illusions and maybe, I don't know, you are so not clear about something. And here, for his characteristic as the extra card, I feel him that he's a blockage for you. That could be a man, that he could be also a female. Check out with whom you are in a surrounding, and really check out if the people are so trustful or not, and don't trust everybody. This is just also a thing that comes into my mind. What about the artist? Yeah, you are on the right track, the right way. This is your karma. This is the thing you have to do. And you're really doing what you have to do. And this is your destiny, what you're doing. And this is a good card. Whatever it might be, I have the feeling that you decided to be an artist. And you will go your way, no matter what. This is cool. I mean, this is just law of attraction. Yeah. And if you do so, party.
And champagne glasses, maybe tomorrow, maybe in few years, maybe in many years. But how long you actually will take to it,
you will make it. And I have the feeling that some of you here, there are a lot of judges. I saw it already that there are maybe a lot of judges. Maybe you are studying arts, or you're studying music or anything like that. Yeah? Okay? Just, you know, I don't know what I said to the artists here, but it will actually fit into your situation. And if you have an exam here, you will pass, I think. I think you will pass. And if you don't pass it immediately, you will pass it the second time, because this is your destiny. You understand what I mean. Okay, and here we go with
with social workers, right?
When you help others. Oh yeah, there are really people around you who really are working from the hearts, yeah? And really giving from the hearts the work and the money, and this is very lovely. The love. 15, the devil. Maybe you are blocked, you are just not free to really live the love as you would like to. Okay, maybe that could be some addictions, maybe that could be any kind of problems here. Okay, what about the single ladies now? Single ladies, you have to be patient here. Maybe the men are not so trustful, okay? If you're searching for a partner, I would just, you know, test them and wait and take care who you actually meet at night when it's dark. Yeah, this is just what I'm getting here. What about the single man?
Kind of
blocked messages. Blocked messages, other man. And not so trustful women. You can't trust these women maybe too. But this is a general reading, just, you know, we have to open our eyes in every situation in your life. And especially when there are like cards lying where it's actually more important or anything, but it's always important, okay? But these are just the tendencies. And for the coupled ones and the married ones,
you have to get clear about situations, really talk about issues.
The clarity is not yet there, but
you will talk about stuff soon and it will not be easy. But when you really talk about and discuss it, because it was not so, this card was like that, it means that you will really find a way out of this crisis
if you are in one. But actually there was, yeah, Scorpio is really your birthday month. I mean, okay, some of you have also an October birthday. This is not every Scorpio, but I'm sorry for you guys that this is reading is so weird. The Polish and the English videos were also a little bit, I don't know. You know, just use this month for your personal healing. Personal healing, karma healing, stuff like that, that you just find yourself back in the same situations or with the same people. Maybe this is also okay. This is just like when we just move from one level to the other level in life, we have to go sometimes through the dark to it, just to, you know, to step into the next morning, let's say it like that. And I think this is a phase like this now. Yeah. All right. Just, you know, sing a moody song, a melancholic one or something, and then the November will be gone, I think. With a mist, yeah? With a mist in the moonlight or some. Okay, people surrounding your children. Yeah, if some of you have to pay for children, of course they're children. But you know what? You can also just play with your children. And children really, 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 when they start to laugh, very often we forget about everything. And you know what? And this is also like, I think it's standing in the Bible even. I'm not religious, but I'm just open to stuff, okay? And I'm judging from my heart out. But the devil, okay? This is the Dorian Virtue and 15 devil. There is just standing in my book that I have, and I think it was from the Bible. You really clear, or you really clean your heart with laughter. Just laugh over the dark. Just laugh over the ugly, and just over the mean. And just laugh about the devil. Because the devil, he bonds you to any kind of thoughts. He bonds you to any kind of behavior. But when you're just watching at the situation very clear, you actually can see that you can just free yourself from that. Just in 1 second, even. If you have contact to children, this is very, very good. And the devil, some say that the devil brings light, but the others say that, because on the tarot cards, there is actually, I mean, on the traditional tarot card, the devil, there is just this devil, and then there are like two people right and left, this couple from the lover's card. Here the lover's card is just very clean and very lightful, and this is true love and really true commitment. But those two, Adam and Eve, actually, they are on the devil card, like bonded.
like, you know, 50 Shades of Grey, Scorpio. You know what I mean. And they're just bonded. But if there would be just, and the card is dark in a way, okay, or just a little, there's just a little bit of light. But if there would be more light, they would just see how ridiculous that shit is. And that just the lack of light just makes it so dark. But the darkness is not really there. I mean, it is. But they can just, you know, they can just go. And here is the daylight and the children. Whatever you have to pay here for them. Never forget that you can always play with them. You can always, and this is something we can always do, you can always become a child again. You can just play the soccer with them. You can just, you know, bake with some cakes with them. You can just hang around with them. And I swear, when you just, you know, laugh about stupid stories that you actually tell each other, the darkness will be gone. And just feel whatever it has to be felt, that it will also, you know, clean your body, your mind, your soul, just from every past experience that there was, that it will not return to you. Have a nice November. Thank you.
I'm also doing private readings. If you would like to have a private reading with me, then please send me an email. The email address is standing below. For many years, I'm working with the tarot cards, with the numerology, and also comparing with the astrology, with the human design, but always in a way that it really makes sense to you in your situation and individual. But yeah, if you would like to have it, you're really welcome. And if you don't have any issues, then it's very, very good. I really hope that you are enjoying the films here, that you're enjoying the wonderful autumn. So today is a very sunny day, which is very, very nice now. And yeah, thank you for liking and for subscribing. Then you're always, you got always the new information then. And have a wonderful time.